the captain, Montreal Canadiens. Third round pick. Here comes Hillis. Goes to the back end. He scores. Hillis, little curl, evades the poke check from Aiden Campbell. And the Guelph Storm pick up the extra point. They win the shootout, taking the hockey game 4-3.